afternoon, guys.
Good afternoon.
How are we doing?
How much fun is it to be part of this offense right now when you're putting up that much points?
I mean, it's a lot of fun. We've had a lot of success, especially in these past 2 weeks. And, you know, it's great. It's a great room to be a part of when we meet as an offense, and we know we're doing a really great job, you know, against some really good opponents. So hopefully we can keep that going. And, you know, it's been a blast to be a part of it.
What did you see on your touchdown? I mean, you were wide open, obviously.
Right. So it was a little play action pass, and the offensive line did a really good job of selling like we were running, and that was just enough for the linebackers to bite up and help me get behind them. And Jalen threw a great pass, and everyone did their job, and resulted in a touchdown.
How well has the line played for the last 2 weeks? It really seems like they're really gelling right now.
They're really gelling, just like what you said. They're doing a very good job of moving the line of scrimmage, you know, picking up blitzes, you know, overall just dominating the line of scrimmage for us, and that's what we need them to do. And it seems like they're getting better and better every week, so hopefully we can keep that going.
You're always a blocker. How often do you cut block?
You know, it's definitely I did it once in the game. I'll do it like out in the flats a lot whenever we run like a bubble screen or stuff like that. I mean, I'll probably do it 3 or 4 times a game.
People sometimes call it a dirty play, like the Deshaun hand. What do you think about just like the nature of cut blocks?
Well, you know, it's something that is, I don't think it's dirty and it's element because they teach defenders how to you know, stop it. Obviously that play looked a little gruesome, but it was legal, and it was something, you know, a similar angle to what we do and what we teach. You know, it's unfortunate, but you know, it was legal, and you know, prayers go out to Deshaun. You know, I love that guy, but you know, hopefully we you know, can see him get a speedy recovery, because it was just a really unfortunate accident.
How much has Jalen just kind of all around game improved this year and as the years go along too?
He's done a great job. He's getting a lot better. You know, as you can see, he's really, you know, taking control of our offense. You know, making great downfield throws, commanding the line of scrimmage, you know, managing the game clock really well. As we progress further into the season, he's done a better and better job of, you know, just being a complete quarterback, and hopefully we can keep that up.
Nick mentioned his ability to scramble and still keep his eyes downfield before when he'd roll out, he may take off. How have you seen that, and what's it like to be a target at that point,
right,
knowing that you can be an option?
Right, well, anytime Jalen starts to scramble, he's always got an option to run, which he's great at. But, you know, seeing him kind of looking downfield and realizing that, okay, these receivers are working to get open, and that a lot of times the defenders lose track of the receivers, it's really just helped his game out even more, because now people got to worry about him throwing it, where in the beginning they might have only been worried about him running. So that's just showing how he's developing into a really dynamic player, and it's helped taking his game to a new level.